Hi, welcome to this video. This is about calamari series. It's also about partitioning, and we are at a moment there where we are using a more difficult approach, let's say a manual partitioning. If you use for manual partitioning, and you see I've been doing my stuff, some videos already in three partitions with EFI already, and then we go for next, the best thing to avoid issues at all on your system is this button here, new partition table. So like I said, this video is already about how to install an EFI or a UFI or a GPT or a GUID. A newer computer system is going to use this one, an older one is going to be a master boot record, so an MS-DOS. So you choose here whatever you want. Easy way to remember is when you put in your USB, you see a beautiful logo, you're booting in MBR. If you see all black with four or five white lines, that's gonna be GPT. So the system knows, it's generally okay, it's set correctly, and it knows, and it is correct in all the videos, it knows that I'm either on an MBR or either on a GPT. So the settings are okay. If you say, let's clean it, watch the colors, it's gone. And that's what you need, a clean slate. So that's another way to clean everything up. There are other videos about it, about SG disk and others. So check them out.